Negasonic Teenage Warhead is a teenage mutant, and in this movie she gets to have a really cool relationship with a certain female mutant, and I think that's super cool. And working on the second film has been a lot of fun. It was a good time. People are going to really enjoy the action, and I think people are going to really enjoy how much is going on in the film. It's super exciting, and it's a very woke film.